He's onside and scores!
Brazil!
Watch Puskás in action.
But Monsieur Thierry Henry.
This is Lily Parr. The greatest. I made it. Here we are. This is the National Football Museum here in Manchester. The entrance is right there. Hopefully I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to go in with a camera. Let's see. National Football Museum. Drama, history, skill, art, faith, style, passion, football. Okay, that's the entrance right there. I asked someone and they said it's £14 to get in. Let's go. Queue and buy your tickets online. Stand up, Pella. One of the greatest.
So your ticket lasts for 1 year.
Okay.
If you keep it, you can come back as many times as you like.
Oh, wow. That's great. £14 for a year. Oh wow, that's dope. We are in. So I paid £14 and I can come back as many times as I want in a year. I think that's dope. We're in. Is that cup real?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Oh, nice. That's cool. Let's see. What does it say? Women's Super League trophy.
That's this one here.
Okay. Okay, okay. So, the Women's Super League trophy is the one right here. We'll find out what the other one is in a minute. So, which is this one?
It's
the Premier League?
Premier League, yeah.
Okay. And wait, is it a retired one?
Yeah, it is.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
This
okay.
One, the FA, it's been four altogether.
Okay.
Manchester United were given the original when they did the treble.
Okay.
And that's from 2012 when this museum opened, the FA gave it to the museum.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. So
there's a good few, there's about four of them. There's been four altogether.
Okay, four altogether. So Manchester United won this last, right?
No, I don't know.
No? Okay.
Sure.
Okay. But who donated it?
The FA.
Yeah, I wonder who won it last. That's Drogba right there. That's Mohamed, right? Salah. And I don't know. Well, I know that guy. Just can't remember his name. So that's the real deal right here. This is nice. I'm loving it. What do we have here? Says nothing to see here. This area is only for staff. Oh. Let's go up. All the way up. So I guess you can use a headphone, watch. Let's see what they show. So it seems to be just audio. Makes sense. Commentaries. Give us some football. Give us some football. Rashford 1. Boris 0. Oh wow, so this was real. Interesting. So Rashford, it's Rashford, the player, Marcus Rashford.
As part of our Lily Carver's Life, we've asked the women and girls who are involved in football today what they think about Lily Carver and why she's an inspiration to them. You're about to hear their responses.
I'm Fleur Cousins and I'm the founder of Gold Diggers FC.
My name's Hope Powell. I currently work as first team manager for Brighton and Hove Albion Women's Team.
I am first to put the female game firmly in the public eye, and I think it's really important that we recognise that the struggles perhaps she had to go through that allow us today to have the privilege to be on the I would like to be in the party.
You get to actually be here to enjoy it. It's hard to enjoy it just by watching the video. Wow, bunch of cops, eh? Retired cops. Oh wow. They get bigger. So they have, with this, you can pretend to lift the trophy and then they'll take a photo of you. And then I guess you can pay for it and they print it out, you know. Let's see. It will show samples of people that have done it. Right there. Those are people pretending to leave the trophy. Nice. It has this interactive display. And you control it with this. You pick what you want to see. And it'll tell you about the history. It'll tell you about the history of the stadium. Let's go. Man U. Okay. So you have... Okay, Man U right there. Then we go for that. Okay, so that's the stadium. I'll try to go there later today. Interesting. So this is a game right here. I'm guessing you're supposed to match the... What do you do there? The flag with the country, right? Okay. Shouldn't be that hard. Let me try. These are the countries that took part in the Euro 96. That's what this game is all about. Cheat right now to get everything. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Start. Portugal. Spain. Scotland. England. France. Teamwork! Teamwork, we did it! We did it! Teamwork! Look at, wait, score 0? Let's see, 15. Is that, okay, that's the highest. Okay, we did it! Teamwork! Oh, we got to 16. Yeah! Yeah! We did it. We did it. Teamwork. We cheated, but it worked. This is an area to chill, and that's good. Those are the managers and the year they were in. It's like the World Cup final against Germany. No VAR. Look at the balls. Is that the, that's the real deal right there. Oh wow. Mexico. So it looks like it was it held in Mexico? It must have been. So I'm guessing this was hosted in Brazil, 1950. Brazil! Chile, 1962. Whose passport is that? Profissão? That's Pelé, I'm guessing. It's in Portuguese. Yep, it's Pelé. Oh, I got knocked out. So you push the button. If you, I guess if you keep getting the right team, you keep going all the way to the final. So let's see how good I do. I got to second round. Got to third round. I got knocked out. Let's try again. Second round. I got knocked out. Scam. It's a scam. Look at what that ball looks like. Let's go up. This looks empty, but let's see, let's find out. There we have it, the greats. Italiano, mangiare la pizza. That's the goalkeeper. Messi. Maldini, Italiano. Can shoot. Penalty shootout. Trying to get it in there. Almost. History of the football games, you know, all the way to what we have these days, which are video games. Back then you had to like play on like a small pitch on the table. That's interesting. Look at that one. With the keeper. And shin guards. Mm-hmm. See how big it used to be. This is just a shoe, bro. This is the last floor. Brazil. So those are our toys and games, arcade games. What is this supposed to be? Flip to kick. Kids can even play too. This is the original version. Has a net at the top to keep the ball in. Oh wow, this looks like a piano keys. This is like the piano keys. Daisy finger football. It's not the mark. like a monopoly game, but based on football. That's a weird one. I wonder what the rules of this game is. How do you make your moves? This is Lily Park, the greatest female footballer ever. She's a trailblazer. She looks serious. She's serious with it.